Subscribe this channel for more videos and press the bell icon for latest updates. Hello guys, what's going on? This is Arjun and today I have this LG monitor to show you guys. I have purchased this monitor from Amazon. Let's peel this plastic wrapper off from this monitor box. Inside this wrapper we get this black box which contains the LG logo and monitor description. The model number of this monitor is 22MP68VQ. As this is a 22 inch monitor, that's why we get the model number starting with 22. This monitor comes with IPS cinema display. IPS stands for in-plane switching. IPS is a technology of LCD display in which you get the excellent quality of colors and improved black levels. This monitor comes with already color calibrated display. We also get the AMD FreeSync technology with this monitor to improve the gaming experience. The MRP of this monitor is 11,800 Indian rupees. We get this thermocol packing to protect the monitor while shipping. After that, we get the monitor wrapped into this soft material. The main key feature that I liked about this monitor is its thin bezels. After that, we get this curved monitor stand. The design and the quality of this stand is very good and we got the black glossy finish on the stand's plastic. The base of this stand is made from aluminum to make it rigid and steady. After the stand, we get this joint to connect the monitor with the stand. Also, the material of this joint is similar to the stand. Now we get this AC power adapter to provide the power supply to this monitor. The power rating of this adapter is 19 volt 1.3 ampere. We also get this black HDMI cable with this monitor to provide video input. The length of this cable is 2 meters. We get this little black clip for cable management, which connects behind the stand like this. Now we get the monitor documentations, which contains info like what is included with this monitor and the total number of input-output ports. We also get 3 years warranty with this monitor. For more detail, you can read this document. After user documentation, we get this software CD which contains the drivers of this monitor. After installing these drivers, you can change the brightness, contrast, etc. directly through the operating system. At last, we get this color calibration report from LG which shows us that this monitor is color calibrated before factory release. Now let's take a look at the monitor itself. This is a full HD 22 inch monitor with a resolution of 1920 by 1080 pixels. We get the black color on the back side which is made from the high quality plastic. We also get the glossy finish on the back side which looks very premium. The design and the build quality of this monitor is very good. Also on the back side we get the LG logo and below the logo we get the input output ports which includes DC power connector, D-sub port, headphone jack, DVI-D and one HDMI port. To connect the stand with the monitor, first we need to connect this joint with the stand like this. Once it is aligned properly, you need to tighten this screw to keep this joint connected with the base. Now the stand is ready to connect with the monitor. To connect this stand with the monitor, you just need to slide the joint all the way up. Once it is done, you will hear a click sound. We also get the 2 to 15 degrees tilt angle with this monitor. To change the viewing angle, you just need to push the monitor from the top. We got the joystick controls below the monitor screen, which you can press to turn on this monitor. The resolution of this monitor is perfect according to the display size and the picture quality of this monitor is excellent. You can't see the pixels even if you sit next to the monitor screen. Now the monitor screen is on and you can clearly see how thin this monitor bezels are. The movie you are seeing on this monitor is a full HD movie and as this is a full HD monitor with 16:9 aspect ratio, that's why the full screen is covered. So guys, that's all for this video. If you like this video then please give thumbs up and want more videos like this in the future then subscribe this channel by pressing the red subscribe button. You can also press the bell icon to get the notifications from this channel. Talk to you guys in the next one. Thank you for watching.